The IGF is a unique forum where all stakeholders can share their opinions on an equal footing. In the spirit of paragraph 72C of the Tunis Agenda, IGF is a place where we can make progress on certain topics and introduce those mature topics into other more formal processes, arrangements, and organizations for further consideration. We welcome the new arrangements. The affirmation of commitment, AOC, as an opportunity to increase ICANN's public accountability and to enhance cooperation among all stakeholders and older groups in the management of internet critical resources. I take this opportunity to congratulate my friend Rod Bergstrom on his election as CEO of ICANN, and I wish him success in his new function. ICANN is recognized as a central authority for internet names and addresses. ITU is the recognized organization for communication infrastructure that also supports the internet. We have to look ways to eliminate frictions between our different organizations and between all stakeholders during the IGF process. We have to work together, as I said before. In closing, I would like us to remember to look at the bigger picture and what we are trying to achieve here, which is establish straightforward goals and principles and ask us to meet tangible targets by 2015. The IGF is a clear part of that process, and as we take stock and look ahead this week, I would like all of us to focus on the bigger goals and to work out how we can best meet the wishes targets and the Millennium Development Goals, and make this the objectives to make access, use, creation, and sharing of information, as it is stated in the Tunis Agenda, the preamble of this agenda, making access, use, creation, and sharing of information a basic human right.